What's up, guys? It's Racer Yayo again, back with another video. And today, I've got an unboxing video for you, but I want to let you know beforehand that it's not anything new. It's some stuff I was missing from my Kingdom Hearts collection, and you guys already know that I grind so hard to get my Kingdom Hearts stuff. So I bought these two bad boys. This one you'll know when you see it. This one, I haven't really said too much about it, but, and that's hoping that they gave me the right items. So I got these from Walmart. I actually got a gift card from someone and I placed the order for these two items. They fell within that $25 category, so I said, why not? I'm missing this. They had a good sale, right? All right, so let's go ahead and open this up. Let's see how Walmart did. Hopefully, Walmart does not disappoint when it, oh my God, that could have been a toe. All 10 toes are there, guys. All right. Oh, I hope the box isn't good. Okay, well, you know, damn. And it's in pretty decent condition. All right. So guys, here it is. I know I've talked about this one before. This is one that I was missing. You know, this is the only one I was missing on my Kingdom Hearts collection. I literally have them all. I'm so excited for the Kingdom Hearts Sora, the E3 exclusive. I cannot wait for that one to come out. You know, there's a few E3s that I wish I was going to E3. Sheesh. But you know what? I probably would have been disappointed if I went to E3 because this year, you know how Sony's not going, and I'm a huge PlayStation fan. Xbox doesn't bother me, and you know, neither does Nintendo because they do love all consoles. But you know, PlayStation is my first love, you know? So I always go with Team PlayStation, but it doesn't matter. None of that matters. They're all really good systems that have some really good exclusives. Just keep that in mind. We don't do none of that. Okay, so he doesn't have a base, which is that thing you put on there, which is pretty surprising because the new ones typically have the base. And see, if I put him on a flat surface, he's not standing like very well. But let me get closer, guys. But, ooh, he is so shaky. Look at that. Okay, but here it is, guys. Oh, see, I knew it. Thank God I don't take him out of the box. Thank God. But that's his side with his keyblade. Back with his tail. And another thing I noticed all the Mickeys have is like a whitish residue. And all of my Mickeys, they all have it. So I know it's like I don't know if it's a manufacturing thing when it comes to Mickey, but oh my God, when it comes to Mickey, but yeah, they always have that whitish residue. It's weird. If you guys see it on yours, let me know. But there it is, guys. There's King Mickey from Kingdom Hearts for all my Kingdom Hearts fans out there. There he is. He's ones that were missing from the collection there. So let me put this aside. And wait, there we go. Actually, he's so wobbly, I'm gonna put him back in the box. And that's just because I don't trust you standing by yourself, King Mickey. I do not. Okay. Right, back in the box you go. King Mickey, where you will remain to the end of time. There it is, guys. Okay, now, you're wondering what's in this box. Well, first of all, I know it looks like a damn shoebox, and it's not. Or at least I hope it's not, because, you know, sometimes they fuck up your orders. Because, you know, sometimes they mess up your orders. okay, so this automatically lets me know there's nothing in there supporting it. There's no popcorn, there's no bubbles, there's no newspaper for crying out loud. Man, I feel like I'm opening a pair of shoes, but it doesn't sound like shoes. Okay. Here it is. Whoa! This is bigger than I thought it would be. Oh my god! Look at that! I swear to you, I thought this was gonna be smaller than it is. I am hugely surprised, but very, very happy about the surprise. So, wow. Yeah. There it is, guys. Here's the back. I got the vinyl figures. This is the last, this is like technically the last like Funko that I'm missing that I actually wanted, because you know they got the minis, but I got into the minis game a very, very long time ago when it came to Batman. But I stopped collecting minis because I really wasn't like it was like a I had to get them, and then I just, you know, I said, you know what, like I'm done. Like there was exclusives that you had to go to like Walgreens and their GameStop, and then there's Walmart, and it's like my Walmart is like the worst when it comes to Funko. So I was like, I'm done. I'm out the game. So I got out of the minis game, but I do know a good mini when I see one, and if there is ever minis out there that I will collect, I can tell you right now it's gonna take a lot for me to get back into that game. I started back again with Funko because Kingdom Hearts, because of the Kingdom Hearts stuff, but I don't think I would have gotten back in the game like off of just Batman, because like I said, I stopped collecting Batman because I felt like I would never catch up. And I mean, I was right. Look at all the new Batman stuff they got going out. Okay, so these have bases, thank God. I love how huge these are. I love how huge these are. I know what you guys are saying. That's what she said. Don't. Alright. I'm coming to you, guys. Here he is in all his glory. Wait, I should turn up the light a little bit. Alright, guys. There he is. Oh, shit. Okay. There he is, guys. In all his glory. Yes. I love these. Alright, here he is, guys. The Heartless. He's got a squared out body. Alright, guys, so there you go. So I was graciously surprised with how big these figures were, because I did not expect this. I expected like maybe a box like that, maybe, but I am very surprised. And for both of these I paid like $21. This one you would have had to get at Box Lunch, but for some reason Walmart had it. Leave it to Walmart. So it's definitely worth it if you're a Kingdom Hearts fan. These are awesome. I would totally. First of all, he's very head heavy, so if you're gonna leave him like on the base of it, and this is just to let you know, if you do decide to get it, you have to either set him back, like put his base a little further back, or yeah, that's pretty much it. Put him in front of the bass and have more bass to the back. See? Like that. Because if you don't, he'll topple over. But that's if you're an out-of-the-box collector. I don't mind opening the box, honestly, but I mean, there are a lot of people that are so against it. I'm not. YOLO, you only live once. I want to enjoy my stuff, and if it takes me to take it out of the box to enjoy it with you guys, I'm gonna take it out of the box. So super 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 excited for picking these two up. But other than that, guys, it has been great with shame on you. Just kidding. Other than that, guys, it's been Racer Yay Yo, and I'm out.